Good morning, St. Hugh. My name is Diego Grohn.
And I am Carolina Alvarez. And welcome to Greater News. Today is Monday, January 14th, Day B. Let's begin with a prayer. In the name of the Father, Son, and the Holy Spirit. Amen. Dear God, grant me tenacious wisdom and courage as I go through this day when I am tempted to give up. Help me to keep going. Grant me a cheerful spirit when things don't go my way, and give me courage to move forward and to do whatever needs to be done. In Jesus' name, amen. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit. Amen.
Our January virtue of the month is obedience. Obedience is being able to listen to God faithfully and do as He says. This month, we will learn about the life of Saint Rita. Rita of Cascia was a wife, mother, widow, and member of a religious community. Her holiness was reflected in each phase of her life. She was born at Roccaporena in central Italy. After becoming a widow, Saint Rita joined the Augustine nuns. There, she took care of the sick nuns with special love. She is honored in Spain as La Santa de los Imposibles and elsewhere as a patron saint of impossible cases.
And now, here's our weekly virtue message from the principal, Mrs. Fernandez. Dear St. Hugh community, Mary, the mother of Jesus, is a wonderful example of obedience. Mary's heart was totally open to God's call. Her yes to God was a response in faith, hope, and love. May God bless you today, tomorrow, and always.
Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. St. Hugh Catholic School is dedicated to nurturing peace by encouraging a prayerful environment, promoting academic success, while incorporating community service with God in every aspect of our lives. We hope you had a wonderful weekend. Now here's a recap of last week's events. On Wednesday, January 9th, the HRPA held their first meeting of the year in the auditorium. On Friday, January 11th, we gathered to celebrate our school mass.
Now to this week's news. Tomorrow, Tuesday, January 15th, we will be having our open house for new prospective families. On Wednesday, January 16th, we will be having an early dismissal at 1 p.m. Aftercare will be available. On Thursday, January 17th, the 3K and 3rd grade will be going on a field trip to the Frost Museum. On Friday, January 18th, we will be celebrating our school mass, recognizing our students of the month. We will also be having a bake sale. And now, here's today in history.
In 1784, the United States ratified a peace treaty with England, ending the Revolutionary War. In 1878, Alexander Graham Bell demonstrated the telephone for Britain's Queen Victoria. In 1973, the Miami Dolphins defeated the Washington Redskins in Super Bowl VII and became the first NFL team to go undefeated in a season.
Well, now you know what's coming up this week. Have a wonderful day, and thank you for watching Raider News!